Oh, great, there's Mandy. Why are marine biologists always so cute?